What's up, guys? It's me, Kareem, and I'm really excited today going to Brooklyn to meet up with guys for the semifinals. I don't know if we're going to record it or not, so that's going to be a little secret for you guys to see who makes it in for the show. As you can see, I think I look pretty snazzy today, don't I? And after that, I'm going to see Iron Man 3 with my friends. It's been a while since I've hung out with them. Do you know how awkward it is to talk to yourself to a phone? No one knows what vlogging is. So I don't think anybody knows that I'm vlogging. They all think I'm probably crazy. So, yeah. I think I'm going to have to hold a camera like this from now on, because usually I hold it and it's up in my nose and everything. Like that.
We're at the semifinals right now, and we're getting ready to vote. I don't get to do anything. I just get to sit down here and chill with Aladdin.
Oh. Hi, guys. Second audition.
This is semifinals, right?
Oh, semifinals.
Yeah.
Whatever it is, I'm not judging today. We got the beautiful judges there. I'm just gonna kick it with Kareem, son.
Yeah.
Hello, guys.
Yeah. So now we're just waiting for the contestants. You can see them outside.
Mm-hmm. All right. That's
the first guy. Yeah. We're in this room now because it takes a while to set up the other room.
Yeah.
And look at Soot and Slim.
Slim.
And here's Jesse doing all the work.
You have more self-control than that.
Why don't we need to talk? I don't know. See, I grew up going to get it. It's hard for me.
Look at Aladdin.
Hi. And
I caught you on camera.
You ain't shit.
He's macking it to Ideal. Media doesn't show you the interior. Thousands dead. Whatever you're searching for, you won't find it here. We have
Keep and know you got a ring. I still know you. Biting your tongue, you spent your whole life stuck in silence.
Oh! Your knees already touched the ground, you lose.
Fuck it, man! I got you.
No, don't try.
Go.
I got next.
Yeah,
after jeans.
No, I'm fucking muscle. I got it, you got it?
He looks like a spider.
He looks like a spider. No, that's scary.
You did.
You made him laugh.
I'll do it backwards.
I got you cool, man.
You did touch it.
That was. Yeah, I know.
How are they going to take us seriously? Yes.
Yo, you got it, right?
Do this, Adam.
Yeah, I got it. I got a little bit of it.
Khalil, you can't come on.
Spider!
Spider,
Good. I'll take the ladies.
Are you enjoying this?
Yes, very, actually.
Yeah. I was in a giggly mode, that's what I saw.
Yeah.
I
caught it on camera, it's all fun. It's really fun.
The kid busted his ass.
Tired.
I got gum in there.
Wow, why were you eating with gum?
That's
what happens when you blood. Yeah.
Want it? Instagram hole over there. Instagram hole.
Disgusting.
I'm disgusting? No, man.
Why not you that?
What's up, guys? Me, Kareem, and I'm here with my friends. We're going to see Iron Man 3. We're waiting for 6 more people, and we're in the front of the line, so we're going to cause mayhem. Look at the line. Insane, right? Just got George. He's going to be watching with us. We have a whole big crew, like, cutting the line in front.
Hell yeah.
You ready?
I just made it. Parking everywhere.
You seem tired, man.
What up, man?
I'm like fucking short as hell. Look at this.
Look at that.
I thought you were looking at you.
Yeah. You gonna give me some of that, right?
No.
As mayor, what would you do to make sure that me and the other 100,000 Muslim students don't have to choose between going to school and celebrating the hour of faith?
First of all, you're a role model to us all, young lady.
Khalil, what do you think about the debate?
I don't know if you're recording or fucking with me, bro.
I'm recording. Well,
let me see. It was awesome, you know. Great experience.
And then I'm gonna cut to like how you were joking around and stuff. What's up, guys? It's me, Kareem, and I'm here at Pana 2, and it's an Indian restaurant I've never been to before, but George told me about it. So we're here with the birthday boy, Ivan. He's in the bathroom now, and I'm gonna show you him.
He looks so cute.
Me?
No.
Faggot?
You're a faggot. I said Ivan looks cute today.
Oh, okay.
Because I do vlogs now, so I'm always recording.
You got a shakalaka boom boom.
Hi, how you doing?
Hello, George.
What's up, man?
Shakalaka boom boom.
Yeah, son.
Hello, Nick. Hi.
Say hello to YouTube.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
What do you recommend here?
I'm getting,
I feel like a daddy. Oh, here comes the birthday boy.
Wait, what?
Gotcha.
Affirmative thinking.
So, Ivan, you're gonna come up with a solution to make my hair grow back, right?
Nah, bro.
No? He's a scientist, not a
miracle man.
Oh,
yo, that's fucked up, son. He didn't give me hope, yo. Yo, happy birthday, man.
Is this video
to vlog? Yeah.
Oh, thanks, bro. I appreciate it.
It's gonna be in the vlog.
What?
It's gonna be in the vlog.
Oh, on YouTube?
I make vlogs now, yeah, every day.
I'm gonna sue you.
I will sue you.
Happy birthday, Ivan.
Are you kidding me?
Happy birthday, bro. We just need Shah Rukh Khan for him. Bring Shah Rukh Khan. Yo, clap for us. Happy birthday, man.
Thanks. You can have him break
it down.
Adam just finished
his first verse, and he was actually pretty good, not gonna lie. Yeah, Adam just finished his verse, and I'm proud of him. He did really well.
You did really well, Adam.
Huh? I did good.
It's going up, right? You're driving the girls nuts. And now you guys gotta really deliver.
Right. What you know about being Yemeni? Yeah, you're Egyptian, I too. I'm looking for a girl to marry.
I'm pretty pissed. These guys didn't give me any lyrics. Should've gave me something. Creamy and never gonna be like Bassem Youssef.
I am so freaking cool. I make them girls drool. If you be my white baby.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm here. With True Story ASA, we just finished recording. As you can see, Abdullah,
hey, what's up, guys?
Everybody's busy on their phone. I'm here with True Story ASA. We just finished the thrift shop song. We just finished the thrift shop song, and I hope you guys enjoy it. It was really cool, and I got these guys on the vocals, so it's gonna be sick.
So, I'm just gonna have to say it again, man. All right. Are we gonna win?
It's gonna be ours versus Daisy's 2-on-2. We're gonna take it. They don't play basketball. They drive taxi.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Yo, right?
I don't want to talk no more.
Yo, why'd you do that shit? That's messed up, man.
Did you do that on purpose?
Yo, Arabs, what's going on here, man? The Desi's are against the Arabs now?
That hurt, man. Oh, I got a headache.
You got that? You got that?
I got a little bit. I got a little bit of it.
Yo,
you
went in.
That was freaking hilarious. We're going to verse each other now, and we'll see afterwards who's going to win. We just came back from a basketball game.
And as usual, Daisy's won, ours lost.
Look, we almost had it, all right? Adam, we almost had that game.
It was a close game, and don't worry, they won by 2 points because Abdullah's big bird. He could touch the rim. So but, you know, we're not going to be sore losers. It's okay. We'll have another match next time. And
you guys lose again, you know what I mean? Time.
Yo, we had them scared. Yo, we had Abdullah and shit scared.
They came back. It was like 10-2, and they came back. I was like, yo, shit.
Don't worry.
Yo, it's not about how you play. It's who wins at the end.
Yeah,
it's not,
all
about,
right,
it's
all
not
right.
about winning.
Watch next time.
It's not about winning. It's about having fun.
Yeah, at least, you know, it was about peace, man. Arabs and Desi's getting together and shit.
No, I don't care. I want to win next
time. That means the light is on.
Like, full beam, right?
Yeah. Okay. If you press, like, the whole thing forward on that side, the high beam will come on.
Oh, okay, so this is good for now.
Yeah. Right. Because you're driving in the rain, so you want.
Oops, we're parking. Totally forgot.
I'm your driver, George.
I'm your driver, guy.
Transporter?
Yeah.
Alright, you gotta be careful with the turns because it's raining now, so.
I gotta go slower, right?
When you turn, there's more chance that you'll skid.
Okay.
You might lose control.
For the hydroplaning, right?
Yeah. Exactly.
See, I was studying. So.
Good. Man, just be a little careful. When it rains, you don't want to turn too fast.
She went to the concert?
She
went to the concert.
Know.
Who was there?
No, I didn't go to
Rihanna.
Miguel. It was Alicia Keys and Miguel.
Oh.
Miguel was her opening act.
What the hell happened to the rain, yo? I want more rain.
I'm sure it'll come. It looks like it's kind of pouring.
Saw that lightning.
Oh yeah, I'm so late, but yeah, she did have a show at the Barclays Center.
Was it good?
I didn't go to it. But, yeah. She went.
Yo, can I do like cool turns like that?
No.
My brother used to do that, it's like so fun.
Yeah. I do that.
He does that.
Shit, someday I'm gonna be like you, George.
Right
about that, right? Got about that, George. Alright, so we're gonna make a right.
Signal and just wait till it's all clear. That way. Good son.
Thanks, George. I feel like I'm gonna cry, man. Finally have the confidence.
Yeah, keep going.
T-shirt.
Keep going.
Yeah, I forgot.
This would freak me out. I would not do this. I'm not ready for this.
why though? Like, you were pretty good.
I'm just paranoid at everything. And then there's people, like, we live in Brooklyn. People don't wait for the light. They just dart in the street. I'm like so terrified of that. People do that with their kids. They put the stroller first and then
oh yeah.
the one before.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's terrifying.
You're fucking dumb.
What the fuck is this guy doing on me?
You're gonna have to go around.
Road rage already.
Shit,
man.
Go around.
He's looking at me too. He's like, you wanna fight me?
What's up? Hello, my friends. I am Kareem and I am Pharaoh today. I am shooting the video.
Hey, what's up?
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Yes, that's right. Bow before me.
Alright, it's me and Ant. Versing Ant right now. I'm gonna kick his butt. Yeah, it's obvious. It's pretty obvious. Oh shit, I picked the wrong thing. I gotta put my hands. Oh my god, that's so far off.
Okay, a lot of you requested it, so I'm gonna do like a British accent. Hello. I didn't see you there. Welcome. This is my room. My name is Kareem, and I am from Britain. This is my British accent. I hope you like it. I mean, I know it sounds kind of ridiculous. Okay, a lot of you requested it, so I'm gonna do like a British accent. Hello. I didn't see you there. Welcome. This is my room. My name is Kareem, and I am from Britain. This is my British accent. I hope you like it. I mean, I know it sounds kind of ridiculous.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Kareem. So I just wanted to, like, ask you, like, a really quick question. Like, what do you think of my hair? Like, should I glue it to my head? Because I think it looks pretty good. It's dirty and smelly, but, you know, sometimes a guy needs hair in his life. Now, actually, I'm really happy being bald, because this is a mess, and this is ridiculous to take care of. And just keep covering my eye, man! Stop covering my eye, I want to see. God, it's like my eye's shy or something. Anyways, I love you guys. Bye, and thanks for watching the vlog. I'll see you next time. And be sure to subscribe, share, and do all that good stuff. And give me a thumbs up if you ever enjoy a video. Peace, love, and unity. Bye-bye.